It's December 17th, 2013, at about noon, about 40 miles southeast as the crow flies from Spokane, Washington, and about 25 miles now south of Coeur d'Alene, Idaho, and we have just been blasted today. This is horrible.